lost all of our family, and I thought we wasn't gonna make it. I thought we were just gonna die.
A Milwaukee family survives a devastating fire by jumping from a second-story window. Now at 5, the family tells 12 News about their dramatic escape. Good evening. I'm Toya Washington.
And I'm Kathy Michael B. We begin with an amazing story of survival tonight. 5 people, a mother and her 4 children, managed to escape from their burning home.
12 News' Mike Anderson is live from 4th and Keefe tonight. And Mike, they really truly thought they were all going to die.
The mother and children all saying the same thing tonight. They survived because of some quick action and some quick thinking, but also because of the fact that one of the children received some training, some special training, just a few days ago.
I was real scared, and I thought I was going to die.
Of course, 8-year-old Winter Shelley was scared when her house caught fire in the middle of the night.
Did you get hurt at all when you came out the window? Were you worried at all?
Her mother, Krystal, dropped her and 2 other siblings out the second-story window before jumping herself. Mom is not ready to show her face. She lets her voice tell the story.
And my son, he said, forget it, Mommy, we're just going to die. And I said, not today. So I took my air conditioner out the window, just raised the window and I threw her out. The firefighter caught her. Threw him out, and my 2-year-old was crying, and by that time my room was smoky, and I couldn't find him, so I'm following his cry because I couldn't see him, and I was thinking, like, me and my son not going to make it because I'm not leaving my house without him. So he just kept crying, and I finally found him, threw him out the window, and then I went out the window.
Another daughter, the oldest, a 13-year-old, got out through the back door after a neighbor broke it down. Coincidentally, a few days ago, Winter's school took her on a field trip to the fire department's Survive Alive house, where they teach kids how to escape a house fire.
You should crawl because if it's too much smoke and can get in your lungs, then you can pass out.
The mother says they did have working smoke detectors, and that's what woke the oldest child, the 13-year-old, up and alerted her. The fire department still investigating. They believe the fire started on the front porch, but they have not determined the cause. Live in Milwaukee, Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.